Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. Welcome to the family. Today I'll be reacting to Rosalia Canta, Me Quedo Contigo, Goya 2019. I've really heard a lot about this song. Believe me, this is going to be a very amazing song, because I've heard she's very talented, and I'm so excited to start the song. I believe we'll enjoy this song together. Once again, welcome to the family. Let's start with the video. Her voice is beautiful. Look at her facial expression. An amazing performance. What a spectacular performance. You can tell by the way she sings. She sings with so much love, with so much emotion, with so much passion. Indeed, she is very talented. Let's continue with the video.
Si me das a elegir entre tú y yo ese cielo, donde libre es el vuelo para ir a otro nido, hay amor, me quedo contigo. Si me das a elegir entre tú y mis ideas, soy muy feliz.
Wow.
Sentirme en tu brazo. Que soy muy feliz.
to Brussels.
This is amazing. This is a spectacular performance. I was really captivated from the beginning of the song down through to the end of the song. She sings with so much passion, with so much love, with so much emotion. You can tell by the way she sings. You can tell even with her facial expression. With her facial expression, you can tell she is singing the song from the depth of her heart. Even without really knowing the meaning of the song, looking at her facial expression and hearing the crying in her voice, you can tell that she's expressing her emotion through the song. She's bringing out all her heart to sing the song. And I'm really very glad I listened to this song. This is the first time I'm hearing her sing. This is the first time I'm listening to her song. Believe me, I enjoyed every bit of the song. I'm really glad I listened to this. Her vocals were so amazing. You can tell from the way she was singing, from low tone, high tone, low tone, high tone, and with a nice balanced tone without flopping. Sorry to say, her voice is so soft. Her voice is heavenly. I'm really glad I listened to this. I would like to thank my family, which are now my, I would like to thank my subscribers, which are now my family. I'm really glad. Thank you for recommending this song to me. I'm really glad I listened to this song. And please, I would like to hear your comment. What do you like about this song? What do you like about her? Which of her song would you like me to listen to and react to? Don't forget, click the subscribe button. Welcome to the family. I love you all.